What's going on? Welcome back to the vlog. Sunny out, isn't it? Look at that sun. I'm at work. I want to show you a video. Don't mind my car, don't roast it. It's dirty. I hate having it dirty, but just real quick, it is nasty. I just want to show you real quick the front grill. I got it done yesterday. Made a video, and I'm telling you right now, man, it is a pain in the ass to get that front bumper out of there. Like, the whole top piece, it come out separately from the bottom piece. And it's like a bunch of weird screw, which you're gonna saw. What you saw on my previous video, if you didn't saw that, just check the video. On the bottom part, it's a bunch of screws, the whole cover, like a plastic cover. Then after you unscrew that plastic cover, underneath is more screw to get the front bumper out. So this whole top piece, you gotta come out apart. The whole bottom piece, you gotta come out. And then you gotta take this whole black trim that go around it, all the way to here. You gotta take that out in order to get the grill out. And then the grill is hold with bunch of screws on the other side. And this black piece is hold with some clips, which right here in this middle section, good luck, it is a pain. And then this is hold with clips. This one wasn't too bad to get out. Yeah, you paint the mesh and then put it on and then put everything back together and hope you don't miss any clips. Because I'm gonna tell you right now, I got two clips that I had no idea where they come from, but I got them sitting at my house. But I drove the car, I did everything, and everything is working fine. So I don't have the front sensors on here. I know it bring you these just in case you have the whole parking sensors and stuff, but mine doesn't have that, so I didn't have to worry about that. But that's the final look. The final look, I think it looked pretty dope. I got a lot of people telling me Spider-Man freaking haters. But anyway, if you got any question, you leave it on the comment section. I keep you updated. Things looking beautiful. Now I'm waiting on the lowering springs, which I ordered from Corksport, but they back order, so I've been waiting for over a month already on that. But they already ordered. Look at this beauty right here. My car addiction. Subscribe, hit the like button, support my channel. And I'm waiting on the wing that I'm gonna put on the back. I'll let you know what kind of wing I got when I get it. But it's getting paint and all that stuff, so it might take a little while for me to get it. But yeah, so far so good. Any question, leave it in the comment section. You already know. Please hit the like button and support the channel. Trying to do my best. All right, be safe. You already